What's up, guys? Welcome to another live stream. So today we will be playing Roblox Jailbreak. So today we'll be playing some Roblox Jailbreak, and I'm gonna send in the private server link so y'all can join. All right. So let me just shout out the private server link. So there it goes. There goes the private server link. So join in if y'all want. Tell me if it doesn't work. All right, guys. Tell me if the private server link doesn't work. Tell me, and then I can try to fix it myself. But yeah. If the private server link will be on my group, so yeah, it will be on my group. All right. I want to see if people start joining in, like random people, or like people I don't have added, basically. But yeah. So this is gonna be, Alright. So obviously it's right now 4 in the afternoon in my time. So yeah. Tell me if y'all can join whoever's watching the stream. Cause I aw damn. Well, I want people to join in my server, and let's see if people join. So yeah. Yeah, no one's joining, so, and no one's saying nothing in the chat, so I can't really do anything about it. But there is one person watching, damn. Anyways, then. Yeah, no one's joining. Should I check what's the problem? Yeah, if no one tells me anything, if no one's like in the thing saying anything, then I don't know what I can do. Damn. Alright, my phone's dying, so. Alright. Hello. First person to chat on the. On the thing, on the live chat. So, yeah, I'm just waiting for people to start joining in. I hope it works though, because I did shout up the private server link in the group. Or should I do this with another game? I don't know if I should do this with some other game. No one's joining in. Wait, let me see if people start joining in the private server groups. All right. Yeah, no one's saying anything. Yeah, a bunch of people are. Yeah, all my members aren't even online. But There's five people watching though, but let's I'm gonna just join my private server until people start joining in. I don't really care. Or should I join another game? Yeah, I'm a show. Let's play spray paint. Let me get another private server link. Configure. All right, let me generate. And then just shout the private server link. Copy. If everyone's busy, then damn, what a okay, 32 people. Yeah, someone just said it won't let them join. All right, I'm gonna shout a new private server link. This time we'll be playing spray paint, but yeah, tell me if it works. Let me see the thing, the private server. Allow joining. Oh crap, I accidentally. Oh crap. Hey, Queen Mary. 928. Yeah, this is kind of annoying. All people start joining. You know what? Let me just join in the server that. All right, let's see if people start joining in. Dismiss. And this is my server, so this is like behind the scenes with, or not behind the scenes, or this is like how everything. This has a whole hideout where the villains are at, usually hanging out. I haven't used this thing in a while. Didn't I already kill off Leland? So this should be like over here. It should be marked as an X, cause I already killed off Leland. And over here is like all the countries that they're trying to attack and stuff, which they already did a lot. Dude, it says not authorized to join due to privacy. What do you mean privacy settings? Oh wait, someone joined. No, never mind. Someone joined. I don't know what it was, but someone joined. So yeah, that does work. But yeah, I'm just waiting for more people to join in. If y'all wonder how to put night mode is over here. So yeah, this is night mode. It's like a lot scarier, darker. But yeah. Disable night mode. I like day mode a lot better. Yeah, just one person joined. I think everyone's busy right now with something. Is it 'cause of like the bombings, or like isn't today like the yeah today's like the 78th anniversary whenever the United States dropped the atomic bomb on Japan? So maybe that's why. Kind of chose a terrible day to even start, you know, live, going live. But hello guys, welcome to another stream. So if you're new around here, make sure to subscribe because that helps me out and it makes me happy. But yeah, I'm just waiting for people to join in. Alright, a lot of people are starting to like talk in the live chat, so no, it's not that. Maybe it's something I have to do with your thing, but someone joined in, so there's nothing wrong. It's maybe just you. I'm pretty sure. It can't be the thing, because look, one person already joined in. He's right there. He's like the only person in the entire server, too. Hey, Columbia area fan. Oh gosh. You're trying to join. It may just be you. It can't be anything else. Oh no, cause like. Yeah, sure. It's cool. But yeah, it can't be. If it doesn't work on you, then I don't know what to say, honestly. How about I join in? Hello, Pro Killer. Or should I join in a public server? Should I join in a public server? Yeah, people aren't joining in. Alright then, I'm gonna, maybe he was just lucky enough. Alright. Alright. There it goes. 32 members, not that bad in the last 2 days. I'm not even like, you know, that's not even that bad. No, sorry, I don't want to make no runaway movie. I'm done with runaways. Only if I want to, which I really don't. Like, I really do not want to like do another runaway movie. This was like one of the guys that what game should we play? I don't know. But you wanna play Destroy a City? Let's play this game. I wanna see how all of y'all make this the most laggiest game ever. I'm pretty sure this is public. I wonder how many people join. Can you join in? I only made 2 runaways and I don't wanna make a third one. Alright. So, okay, people are joining in. A lot of them are. Okay, so yeah, people are joining in. Wait, how do you fly the planes here again? Oh crap, I forgot how to. Oh, come on. Let me fly my plane. Yes, people are here. Was it necessary for you to despawn my plane? None of y'all despawn my plane. This game sucks. This game genuine is I'm already let. Oh gosh, I already see a lot of destruction. Jesus Christ, I already see a lot of destruction. Hello, Upman Country Ball. You spelled country on your username, right? No, I don't want to play Train Simulator Beta because, as you can see, there's a lot of people in my server, and there's only 5 people could join my server. So, no Train Simulator Beta. It's called Destroy a City, or just search up my Roblox group. And then, just search up my Roblox group and then go to my profile. And then we could play. Hey, black. That sounds racist. All right, I'm about to recreate history right here. I killed everyone on the plane. Yeah, it wasn't that bad. Yeah, a lot of people are joining in. That sounds racist. Black guy, real fanning productions. I mean, if you're black, I guess that makes sense, but still, that sounds racist. Free candy. Free candy. Ah, free candy, guys. Free candy. I wonder how many people do this as an actual job. People are saying where. There's a white van that's... It would be funny if you could actually say free candy here. Oh gosh, y'all destroyed my van. Yeah, y'all destroyed my van. Yeah, this game is getting laggy now. Y'all completely destroyed the whole city. I love this game. Who regenerated all of this? Alright, anyways, I'm gonna use a supercar. What is it, like a Lamborghini? This is some weird looking Lamborghini. Yeah, and then obviously. Yeah, I already destroyed the Lamborghini either way. Don't leave anything. Do not leave this. Destroy this too. Destroy all of this. Don't leave none of this. None of y'all. Don't leave anything behind. Man, this game got laggy now. I heard that Darkness uses this as like headquarters whenever you make some runaways. I mean, besides Darkness and Chase, I'm using this, then Yoru make a CSX 888. No, I'm good. I do not want to make a CSX 888 movie. I'm good. Completely good. I don't want to like do things that are runaways anymore. I want to do my own things, you know? And I have nothing against trains. It's just like, I just don't want to make another sequel. Another runaway movie, basically. I don't want to end up like those guys that get completely bored out of their minds. But yeah. Besides Darkness and Chase Daily using this, then I use Brookhaven for the headquarters. I mean, I use Brookhaven for a lot of stuff nowadays. My Roblox group is called Official Rub Sucks at Games Group. I should have added that in the link in the description. But yeah, let's just destroy some more buildings because that's who I am. This thing is this. I want this to be destroyed already. Do not care of anything. Why are you like one of the only ones that doesn't let you join in the server? Is it full already? Is the server full already? If yeah, then damn. Leave nothing behind. Don't leave a single speck of dirt behind like this. Keep everything clean. This is a good job. This is what I want. I don't want anything to be left behind. If yeah, then no runaway trains. Y'all wanna react to some of Darkness and Chase Daily's videos? I don't think I'm gonna be able to do anything on Train Simulator. No, I do not want none of this to be left behind. I want all of y'all to destroy the bridge. I don't care. I want the bridge to be destroyed. Oh gosh. Alright then. So it looks like people won't actually want me to react to their videos, so that's what I'm gonna do. So let's hop on YouTube then. Alright then. So I will react to them in just a minute. Sure. I can react to things. While I'm live. So I'ma hop off the game and go react to some videos of these people. I'm gonna have to take off my earbuds because I gotta take off my earbuds because let's do darkness's videos, or yeah, let's do darkness. But anyways, I'm gonna have to take off the thing because my phone's dying and I need to charge it, and my earbuds are the microphone. So yeah. Oh crap, yeah. It's gonna. All right. All right, there it goes. Now it's connected. All right, let's react to one of the movies that he made me pissed off the most. So we're gonna react to some to the movies that piss me off the most. All right. Why is wait, what? Why is my movie here? It's not even his. What? All right, but this is the movie that pissed me off the most.
Party in 15 minutes.
All right. This is the movie that absolutely pissed me off the most.
Well, if it isn't CEO.
What pissed me off the most is that this dude, he talks smack about one of my friends repeating the scenes all over again, and then he's the one that's over here adding the same soundtracks over and over again. But yeah, it's
BNSFL,
34 minutes long, which is
Valerie, since you
crazy.
didn't pay your taxes, you're gonna have to be here a while.
Wait, I thought I'd.
Who cares? Who cares? Taxes is like probably one of the main reasons why this country's still going. And you know what's crazy? Maybe in 100 years, or maybe we're not gonna be alive. Maybe y'all's kids are gonna see it, or maybe y'all's kids' kids gonna see it. About America falling. Maybe America will collapse just like what happened with the Soviet Union or the British Empire or the what's it called? With all sorts of things, everything ends. And this country is really big, but it may end in less than a few hundred years. But yeah.
Did him. Maybe I didn't. Who cares?
I'll be back in an hour for yard time.
You see, you hear the Runaway soundtrack, it's literally the same thing movie made by Darkness Follows.
I am April Jonathan, if we can help you.
Well, looks like I lost for Katie Engines. What a waste of 30 to billion moolah.
What makes me mad about this, what makes me mad is like this dude doesn't research anything. So when he doesn't research anything, it's just like he really thought that Katy was an actual railroad. Is Katy an actual railroad, or just like a fallen railroad? I don't know, but I don't think four SD70 ACEs cost $32 billion. If y'all don't know, Katy. Or like an SD70 ACE is like roughly around $3 million, and four SD70 ACEs, if you add that up, that's like $12 million worth of locomotives. So he doesn't, he doesn't do research behind this. But yeah.
Sup?
Hey, Jonathan, long time no see.
Good to see you, Leland. How can I help you?
I need help going to this nearby country.
Oh yeah, I
I was
forgot that he
thinking
killed
asking
off
you,
his character.
Julian and Lloyd, to help me go to Canada.
Why?
We are gonna bust Colton out of prison.
Well, I can't come. I have a meeting that I'm gonna sell. Katie and Julian has a surgery for his kidney, but maybe Lloyd can jump in and help.
Okay, all right, see ya.
Katie? Wait, Katie. Oh yeah, I forgot. I forgot that. In what's it called? Heading South. He I added a script where he got shot. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, and this almost the same thing. That's basically a scene of basically
Here comes the boss.
George Roberts returning, and he obviously replaced that with his character and adding the same music I have. I don't know who that is, badass, but I know that this is literally just the same thing.
Hi, boss.
Where's Leland location?
He's in Corpus Christi and heading to Biloxi.
You'll spy on him and come back
Corpus
to give me
Christi.
info, then I can get him.
That's almost the
Okay.
same scene. I didn't
Thanks for the
really
ticket, bro.
react to this video
No
a lot
problem.
because
Thank you
this
for
video
choosing
pissed me
Metro.
off that day.
Attention passengers.
A lot of
Metro
people have been saying
118
that
is departing now.
he
Please
kept like
board.
ripping off the scene with my scene.
I'll pick this seat. Well, here we go.
Isn't
Go
this
back.
like isn't that isn't this like a
Toxie, I
reference
see you
of what's it
rally for
called?
a while. Wonder what Leo is
What's
doing
it
anyway.
called? What's that movie
Attention
called?
passengers, we are
Crime
almost out
Happens.
of Corpus Christi.
This is like Crime Happens, almost based off. Thank you for joining my group. But anyways, this is based off like Crime Happened whenever Rev returns from the yeah, basically San Antonio. He basically returns home to Texas, which I should make a whole like story about how he ended up in Pennsylvania. But yeah.
Next stop, Biloxi.
By Texas.
Oh yeah, I forgot that
This
there's a
is
thing called
Paris
Paris,
Police
Texas.
Department. I'm
But Paris,
Officer
Texas does not have
Cindy,
buildings and
of
like
the Texas
skyscrapers and stuff.
A murderer killed. A family member. What's the address? W. Stunner Arbe. All right, we will send EMS to you right away. Wait,
Wait a
who are
minute.
you? Boss, there's Ace.
This is literally. Is this. Wait, what? Is this like. Is that a reference of. Not a reference, but is this like basically a Crime Happened scene? Because I remember watching the movie and this dude was like. Did he get shot after a phone call, like at in a police station? But. Yeah. Man. I didn't even watch this whole movie, and we're already 3 minutes in. There's already a bunch of references of my, or stolen references of my movies. Did this dude even credit me? No, he did not credit me at all in the comments or none the description. But I hope he credits me in
Man, I'm never taking Metro again.
In
Mark
the
73 is
That's
departing,
not
please
Metro.
board.
You mean Union? Metro doesn't operate in Texas, though. Whatever.
There's my Wrangler.
This guy's a bad driver. And I guess that's the reason why he got
Hey
himself
dear, I'm
killed
home.
in the
Dear, speaks Bromley.
I mean,
What's
that's
the
probably a
plan?
reason why he got himself killed in the
Dear
cartel
Leland, we went to
attacks
the
in the
shopping mall
what's
for
it called
Spitz and Donnelly for the
in
back to school.
The Great
We
Smuggle.
won't be back until 5 at night. Your babe Leah.
Awesome, now I have the whole house to myself.
IMA go to the nearby rail yard to find Lloyd.
Wait, what?
Donalyn for the back to
school. Dear Leland, we went to shopping mall for Spitz and Donalyn back to school week. We won't be back until 5.
We won't be back until 5 at night. Your baby.
Five.
Awesome, now I have the whole house to myself. IMA go to the nearby rail yard.
Why would you go to the rail yard? That's
Find
my
Lloyd.
Question.
Where's Lloyd? Maybe on Ask this guy.
Does this guy still work at rail yards?
Lloyd is?
I'm Lloyd's Uncle Don Harrison.
I mean, if honestly, Lloyd has an uncle, I just haven't showed it yet, but if he, the uncle wouldn't have a mask, and the uncle would have had glasses, and they would have the same hairstyle like Lloyd has, and I'm pretty sure his uncle wouldn't be working at a rail yard like his brother and him.
He told.
It is like a reference of Mafia versus Cartels, where Rel goes to a rail yard or visits the rail yard that Lloyd works at, and then his brother's taking over the job for him. So yeah.
To wash the trains and take care of the yard, but he went to Mexico, I guess, for a family reunion.
Looks.
But you're his uncle. Why didn't you go to his family reunion? And yeah, Lloyd lives in Zacatecas, so I wonder how that's gonna end up.
I'm gonna have to go to Mexico then.
Yeah, this is. Fun fact, this is literally audio of the Mafia vs. Cartels movie. I think you hear Ruv.
I guess I'm gonna have to
or,
take
never
a
mind, you couldn't hear him, but what's that's literally name? Literal audio of my. I should remaster that movie. That didn't end well. So I guess it's time for like a remaster, but I'll maybe remaster it, make it better into a better Mafia versus Cartels movie, because that movie sucked. But yeah. Yeah, that audio, like, it just stops instantly. Like, it doesn't get quiet.
I arrived at 9. Man, traffic was bad. Hey, Leland, where are you? Are you goofing? Off again, going to random places.
Leah, I'm going to Mexico to find Lloyd so we can partner.
She made it. She returned at 9. She returned at 9. And this dude goes off to Mexico without even saying a goodbye or a kiss to his kids. That's dumb.
And go to Canada to bust Lloyd from prison.
Wait.
Carlton? I don't.
Leah,
wait,
I'm
what?
Going to Mexico to find Lloyd so we can.
I'm going to Mexico to find Lloyd so we can partner up and go to Canada to bust. To bust Lloyd from prison? Lloyd isn't in prison. That's Carlton. What?
And go to Canada to bust Lloyd from prison.
That's
Carlton?
Not.
I don't like that guy. He's a scammer.
Come on, Leah, don't be like that. Carlton is a cool guy.
Alright, fine, but I can't.
Carlton's
stand.
An idiot.
Carlton
he literally didn't
guy.
Do anything with his with whenever
so
a runaway train happened.
Friend.
He's
yes,
got his people
Yes, it's down
killed.
By West 40 to Boulevard.
Okay, thanks. Okay, here I am. You're not seeing my back.
That's supposed to be George Roberts.
I know, I said I'm going to Mexico, but I have to go home first. I'm pretty sure this train is going to Mexico. KCs haven't seen these engines since 2020.
I was on KCS though. Downtown Biloxi.
Well, I've never tried Leah's new car. I left at the parking lot, but hope she doesn't get angry at me.
Yeah, she probably is pissed off at you because obviously you just literally left them to go to Mexico to
That's a
just
nice
rescue some.
Maybe.
Not rescue, but pick up some homeboy. That. Some home. Wait. What?
That's a nice sports car, maybe. It belongs to Julian Braxton. He
Let's see what the scene has.
Okay, so I gotta wait for.
Oh my gosh, that's another reference. It doesn't show George Roberts because like in Crime Happens, Rob is basically going home, and then there's like a blue Bugatti Chiron, going like 80 miles per hour, but 80 miles per hour, and it shows George Roberts basically, you know, being a criminal and stuff. And as I can see right now, looks like there's gonna be another scene that was by me basically.
George to pass, he should be here soon. Wait, there he goes.
Yeah, there it goes. And again with the Runaway music, like why more Runaway? You already have movies with that soundtrack already. Get some new music. But anyways, this is literally just all. This is like mixed. Heading South, mixed Mafia versus Cartels, mixed a bunch of movies. So far, there's like Mafia versus Cartels, Crime Happens. So far, there's three movies that's like, you know, being like mixed
Let's
up.
Get him.
But yeah.
All units, I'm chasing after a criminal in a cyber truck.
10-4, sending backup right now.
Guys, it's literally just a... We just put the volume down.
Oh crap.
Jesus Christ.
Breaking news. Today, we have a police car crash right behind. Me and the car's literally burned up, and you see the wreckage behind me. Right now, EMS
yeah,
is
that, that
control.
You see that? Y'all
me
see
and
that
the
right
car's
there?
Literally burned up, and you see the
Y'all
wreckage
see that? Look,
behind
look, 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 look.
Right now, EMS
it clearly
is
just crashed in the car.
I'm coming to see this wreck. Cars are just
Jeez.
Piled up on top of each
are
other.
Are they bad drivers? Because literally
they
just snapped into the police
Roberts.
Car.
Here's an interview with
the cop
watcher.
The wreck is bad, I saw a lot of dead bodies. We have experienced police crashes, but this might be the worst one yet, but we will keep our state safe.
Now with the highway...
George Roberts is actually not the most dangerous criminal anymore.
The wreck is bad, I saw a lot of dead bodies.
The mafia boss, which he died back in, or actually I brought him back. If y'all saw the scene where George Roberts was like in Mexico and the, what's it called? What's that dude's name? The mafia boss with a robot arm and stuff. But yeah, he is returning. And,
we have experienced police crashes, but this might be the worst one yet, but we will keep our state safe.
Now with the highway department.
The crash looks real bad. Twisted metal, and there's even a car piled up on the rest of cars back.
Yeah, I have to tow all of these many of them.
Lost the tires.
What's up with the music? That sounds so weird. Like this sounds so like less serious.
Yeah, right.
Less
now
serious
that
is that, that tow truck just crashed into the fire truck. Look. Yeah, y'all saw that it crashed
right.
into the fire
now
truck.
That was a bad crash, but y'all keep
but,
safe
yeah,
course.
It crashed
this
into
wreck
the fire
might
truck.
Take a few hours to tidy up. Damn this is drivers. Kyle Sleeves from Biloxi. New Channel 12, goodbye.
Iowa police wreck. That's crazy. Well, I had my time. Now let's go to Mexico.
Why can't he just leave Lloyd alone? That's my question.
Babe.
Why can't he just leave
yes,
my...
Take me with you. I want to go.
Leah, I can't. I'm going to Mexico.
There's a lot of bad people there.
I would like you on my missions, but this one is far too violent.
And stop whining too.
Well, I knew you would say that.
You know what's
I
funny that this guy... I think this video is... Yeah, this video is older than... this movie is older than the plan. The Great Smuggle. But but this dude, like, what, like a week later, he gets himself killed, and like, you know, he gets kidnapped by James Thompson, the cartel, and then he just dies right there. But yeah, that's probably one of the saddest deaths I ever added in the history of my movies. But yeah. Jeez, is my phone even charging? Wait. Oh, this is so rigged. Man, this is so rigged. Wait. Damn, this is so... My phone don't want to charge. Damn, this thing screwed me over. Damn. I'll maybe just spend... I don't know, maybe just spend the rest of the live stream just, you know. There it goes, now it started charging. Jeez, I got scared. Okay. But, alright, anyways, I'm back. Because I knew you would say that, because I got 4 tickets for Nice Fifth and my sister Sonja, because we're going to the Caribbean. What is that again? A Caribbean? Like something about Pirates of the Caribbean? I don't know.
For tickets. For me, Spitz, Donalyn, and my sister, Sonia, because we're going to the Caribbean.
All right, cool now.
Caribbean.
Bye, baby.
Caribbean, jeez. Okay. I thought, is it supposed to be Pirates of the Caribbean, or is it supposed to be Pirates of the Caribbean? I don't know, actually. Damn, that would be so awkward if this entire time it was Pirates of the Caribbean instead of Pirates of the Caribbean. Wait, what?
Let's take my Bugatti. Man, it's scraped from that wall.
Eddie, how do you scrape a perfectly good ass Bugatti? Yeah, this dude lives in Biloxi.
There are 3 trains parked at Milesburg Siding.
All right.
Siri would never say that. Siri would be like, what the fuck are you talking about? And I accidentally said a bad word, which I'm so sorry. And yeah, extremely sorry for saying a bad word. But yeah. Anyway, Siri does not say, where are trains? She's not for that.
Let's speed up.
Like a Bugatti Veyron. I don't know, it kind of looks like a Bugatti Veyron. Got nighttime quick, I'm not even gonna lie.
Alright, we're leaving though. Yard traffic was bad, now it's night. Well, I gotta find Lloyd and we have to go to Canada.
But...
yes, I'm on the way. No,
yes, Mama, I'm on my way.
Yes, Mama.
Is this, what's it called, Gringo? Isn't this, like, based off of, like, Gringo, North Carolina?
I'm thinking of selling Katie, because I have so many engines.
This is destroy the city. This map is destroy a city.
I got a handle, so I'll let Kate be sold.
Jeez, man, you sure you wasted a ton of money and gave up within 2 weeks.
Yeah, it literally is.
Weird for our company policy. But if you want, you can sell it. It's gonna refund the money. You bought it like I don't know. 1 million, I guess.
I'll sell it. Now give me the money I got.
Okay, where's your money? Have a nice day. But this sucks that you quit Bridget tripping.
Who cares? I'm smart. I'm smart because I eat Smarties candy.
What a cringy ass joke to even say. That is so cringe. Who cares? I'm smart because I eat Smarties candy. That sounds so. This is supposed to be like a serious scenario. You're not supposed to say, "Who cares? I'm smart. I'm smart because I eat Smarties candy." No, like I try my best to make some like. I try my best to make serious scenarios in my movies, but Darkness gets the W for being the less serious, because he makes like a shootout into like one of the less serious things of a part of the movie. But yeah,
Smarties don't make you smart, they just call it that, but fine, sold.
Yes. Yeah. Who's that? Is
who
that
cares? I'm smart. I'm smart because I eat Smarties candy.
Smarties don't make.
What the hell? Why does, if this is George Hosfield, then why does he have earrings? He doesn't wear earrings. He's like around 50.
Smart. They just call it that. But fine,
nah,
soul.
Forget it. Yeah. Yeah, I just realized that this was a reaction.
Wow, what a party. Hey, Dad, where's Mom?
She's in the bathroom. I'll go tell her my son is here.
The parents would literally, honestly, the parents would be speaking Spanish. And plus, that does not look like Mexico at all.
I think I busted a bone in my leg after that jump, but now I have Lloyd's leg.
Lloyd does not live in Mexico City. He lives in Zacatecas. He's from Zacatecas, like the city, not the state, the city. I think Zacatecas is like one of the most dangerous cities in the country of Mexico. But he does not live in Mexico City. He lives in Zacatecas. Jeez, I hate when he puts so much misinformation about my characters.
Bro, I'm tired of doing this. So much grass.
I mean, yeah, it's Mexico. What do you expect? There's a bunch of overgrown grass. And trains don't really go to Mexico City.
There's a party raging. Inside, I'm guessing this, is it? There's a party raging. Inside, I'm guessing
there's
this.
There's a party raging inside. I'm guessing this is it. Looks like this is Leland's house. Leland is here, guys. So, yeah, he's back in where Leah lives. Jeez.
I see Lloyd looks like he's dancing with girls in bikinis. Holy cow. All right, time to kidnap him.
Oh my god.
Hi, Lloyd.
What the hell, man? You didn't have to psych me out of there. I was dancing. What the hell is your problem, Turk?
I brought...
Yeah, I'm not. Lloyd has a wife, okay? There's not gonna be no girls in bikini. What the fuck? What the flip? There's no girls dancing in bikini. It's just a family reunion, not some party. Why? He has a wife. There's not gonna be no girls in bikini. And he made the situation more or less serious.
Out here, so you can help me go to Canada to bust Colton out of jail.
That dude never paid his taxes. That's a crime. Why the hell should we save him if he's in jail? I went to jail for no reason. Okay, maybe not. But fine, then Mexicans save Mexican.
Dude, at least Lloyd is smart, but... In Darkness's universe, he makes Lloyd make like a total idiot, and Lloyd is over here saying like, yeah, sure, fuck it, let's go.
Subject left and leaving to train yard 356 a.m.
Fine, then Mexicans save Mexicans.
Subject left and leaving to train yard 356 a.m.
Named like that? Quentin Yard. Quentin Oklahoma. Oklahoma? Is a high school? Wait, what? Oh gosh, that has a high school? Oh, what? That looks like an elementary school, I'm not even gonna lie. I mean, it is a small town either way, so of course. But there's no yard. Not gonna lie. There's no yard. But yeah, I'm in Quinton, Oklahoma. And you're telling me that Lloyd was over here, at the bottom of over here. Not Morelos. Where's the Mexico City, where it is. You're telling me Lloyd went to... You're telling me Lloyd went this at the bottom... What's it called? Leland went this down. And Lloyd's actual home is like where... Not Sinaloa. Where, what's it called? Where's Zacatecas? Zacatecas. Where's San Luis Potosí? Alright. There's Torreón. Okay, there's Coahuila. There's Monclova. I went to Monterrey one time, but yeah. Okay, there's Monclova. And we're going to go to San Luis Potosí. Okay, there's San Luis. Yeah. Zacatecas, I found it. Lloyd lives over here in Zacatecas. It's just like at the center of the Mexico. He didn't have to go that far from But Zacatecas is at the middle of Mexico. But yeah. He doesn't Yeah, Quentin Yard wouldn't be having CSXs. If it's Oklahoma, it shouldn't have like CSX. Dude, why are there so many train cars? Is it supposed to be Mexico or something like that? Because there's no way that these dudes went to This dude went in Mexico City and all of a sudden he's in Oklahoma. Yeah. Alright. Alright guys, be right back. I'm gonna be doing something very quickly. So yeah.
Boy. Thank you. see. I will be also going AFK again for the maybe last time in the live, but yeah. Anyways, though, let's react to the video again. Oh crap! It stupid thing. All right. But yeah. Anyways, we're not gonna react to the whole thing because you already know why I get mad at this. You know why I get mad at that thing. All of you already know. This one part has to happen.
No way. I'm actually alive. Oh well, I need to get out of these clothes and hide from people since I'm famishing. I see a clothes store.
Soundtrack, then this part has to happen.
This area is
that area is the same thing with the hiding sound.
Attention prisoners.
Yeah, that part gets you
going on over there. We want you all to get all every single gun. Go raid those terrorists. Go stop them. Right.
I'm gonna be AFK again for the last time. Okay, there it goes.
Man, I'm surprised that people are still watching this. What? Alright, I'm back, guys. I am back. So, you already know why I get so mad at this game, or at this, but we're going to be reacting to Chase's videos. Let's go. I'm eating a popsicle right now, so don't mind me. We'll be reacting to his movies. So yeah. Alright. Let's react to this one. It is long too, so.
Ite se go to be by cat, my idout. Supresing things still look the same. Well, and you I ma check in see the tose, if and ting as chan head.
Who's that? Wait, boss, is that you?
Yes, ite se me.
Nothing wrong
my
with
God.
This.
I'm so happy you're back.
I have
another cartel
really...
boss that took over his. Name is James Thompson, but he was kinda mean to us.
Yeah, primera cantele literajiki get me out of my own base and primera cold te do and ting kuse treat me.
I'm really like to criticize.
Well, fuck that.
This
I'm
guy's videos, cause
and
one,
I'm pretty
he
sure
actually
other.
Has better editing
will
than
be
Darkness
pleased.
Himself.
But is
so.
There anything I can do?
Yeah.
Well, I am planning on sending y olto atacte USA and Mexico. And on se tose are ataquete America and
by the
Mexico
way, guys, sorry for those long AFKs.
But you can go get me a ver, cuz
you have a family.
Yeah,
you
sure,
to
anything
do
for you.
That's why I hardly go live. But yeah. What time is it? Cartel attack. Jonesboro AR.
Wow, that was a nice afternoon walk. But anyway, I should probably head home. Now. Hold up, I got a notification. Oh, it's the news from Channel 6. Wait, what's that? What the hell, the old cartel boss is back. That's impossible, how could he have? Return. Oh God, and he's sending his army
once
to
I'm done
destroy
this
the USA and Mexico.
Then we can start
oh, thank God
Roblox.
They're sending the army soldiers to fight them back. Wait, I have an idea I can probably help. The army fight the cartels, not like join them, but help them out a little. Yeah, that's the plan, but I'ma need some help. Though so I'ma ask Gabby. As she probably might say no, but who cares, I'ma ask her still.
Finally got back home with the kids. It's been a long day, but I wonder where is Michael? Probably doing random stuff again. Who's calling me? Hello?
Hey, Gabby.
Oh, yeah,
oh hey, Mike, where are you?
If you view my
I'm just coming
off,
back from my walk. But anyway, have you heard that the old cartel
no,
boss is
back? No,
that's not
a bad
back.
Word at all.
Wait, he is?
That was not a bad word. It's
yes,
just like,
not long ago in this
like
time, he's
hearing
sending
it.
His cartel army to destroy USA and Mexico.
Geez, well, we better watch out.
Actually, I was thinking maybe you can join me so we can help the soldiers fight them.
But yeah.
Wait, you want me to join you so we can fight the cartels? Hell no, Michael, I'm not doing that.
I'm trying to be mean or anything, but Michael's an idiot. If he's really making his wife go fight for some stupid cartels that he has absolutely nothing like, you know, involved in, he's like, I don't know, he's not even part of it. And he's over here telling his wife to, hey, come on and fight. We gotta go save the people from these cartels. No. He doesn't give a damn. It's Michael too. What do I expect from it? He's like Rub at one point. But Rub stopped, you know, being such a dick to his wife. So yeah. Continue.
If we try to fight them, then our asses if gonna die in like a sec, cuz they are literally stronger than the mafia. And plus, I'm done.
Oh, yeah. By the way, my new imposter movie, I don't know when the trailer's coming, but all I'm gonna say is that that it's gonna have no bad words. I mean, it may have like one or two, but that's pretty much it. I want to become family friendly with the movies. But yeah.
Doing violent things with you.
Ugh, whatever, you complain too much anyway. I'ma just go ask someone Essel since you're always.
Ugh, whatever, you complain too much. What a dick move, Michael.
Being a pussy to fight. Anyway, gotta go.
Wait, what?
You complain too much anyway. I'ma just go ask someone Essel since you're always being a pussy to fight.
You're always being a pussy to fight. Did he really just say that to his wife? Excuse me? Michael would have gotten killed instantly if he fought, if he fought, what's it called? James Thompson. Instantly. You already knew what happened to Leland. If Michael fought James Thompson, Michael would have been done already. Killed. But yeah, Michael would have already gotten killed, so I don't know why he would be saying to his wife a pussy, even though he's over here saying to go fight for him, or to go fight against the cartel. But yeah, that's what kind of pisses me off with this movie too.
Anyway, gotta go.
Michael's over here being a little dick to his wife. Crazy, right?
Oh, bye now.
Ugh, whatever this man is trying to do, he's gonna get himself killed.
He really is, if you really think about it. If Michael was actually fighting in a Rough Suicide Games film, then he would probably been already killed at one point.
So, yeah, that's my plan, bringing back the CSX SD-70 Ace locomotives.
Garcia, why in the hell would you want to bring back those old-ass locomotives? They're like 68 years old and they have a lot of rust on them, but whatever, it's your...
CSX SD-70 ACEs, aren't those new? Like, they're like 20 years old, pretty sure. But, yeah.
Company.
Excuse me, you're getting a phone call.
Okay, take your time.
Alright. Let's see who's calling. Hello?
Hey, Joseph.
Oh, hey, Mike. What's up?
Nothing much, but anyway, have you heard that the old cartel boss is back?
Yeah, why?
Well, he's planning on sending to destroy America and Mexico. So I was wondering, maybe you can join me to fight the
Yeah, but anyways, I don't know why Michael's over here getting the CEO's wives into this. His friends. Look at what happened with Reverend Lloyd. Let's just say that Lloyd still hasn't recovered to this day. Let's just say that. But yeah. The SD's from the ACE is 17 years old. Oh, I didn't know that. But anyways. What was I gonna say? This dude's really bringing CEOs, literal owners of a company, to go fight for the cartel, against the cartel, my bad. I mean, Rub did that back in Heading South, and I don't think he will be doing that in the Imposter movie. That will be coming out. But yeah.
Cartels.
Wait, you want me to join you to fight the cartels? Hell nah, that ain't happening. I've already risked myself with Daniel. I'm not risking my life again. But anyway, I'm in a meeting right now, so go ask Jordan or something. Bye.
Well, great, another person chicken out. Well, I guess I can ask Jordan.
Another chicken person. I'm sorry, but if Michael went against the Rev would have kicked his ass already. Let's just be completely honest. Michael would have probably gotten getting it. He would have probably got his ass kicked already. Let's just be completely honest.
So, Jordan, will you help me?
No way, Jose. I'm not helping you. You're on our own, bye.
Well, great. That's another one now. Who am I gonna ask to help?
What? No way, Jose. Who the hell is that?
Wait, I think I know who, and good thing I know where he lives.
So you need my help to go fight the cartels, is...
Ruff, can you make us actors in your imposter movie? Because I didn't get invited because I missed it. Sure. This time I will actually make a live about it and start, like, you know, recording. But, yeah, sure, I can let you on with the imposter movie. Yeah, sure, why not? But, yeah, I don't know when we start, but all I can say is that, yeah, sure, I can let y'all be in the imposter movie. Looks like that heroin
Correct.
Guy is probably going to get
yes,
himself
Yes, because your
killed.
Brother and my friend and wife chicken out on me, but yeah, you in.
Yes, because...
Well,
wait,
I'm...
What?
Cartels, is that correct?
Yes, because your...
Yes, because your brother and wife chickened out on me, but yeah, you in. First of all, women. Why do you bring women into something that isn't even, like, that doesn't even, like, isn't even part of it? Like, why does Michael bring up his wife into something she does care about it, but probably something that she isn't even involved in? Is Michael, like, been smoking weed? Because there's no way that he's literally making his wife do something that she probably isn't even involved in. And probably doesn't even care to begin with. I mean, most people would care about a cartel attacking a city, but yeah. Wait, I'm doing something with my Apple Watch quick. Alright, there it goes.
Brother and my friend and wife chicken out on me, but yeah, you in.
Yeah,
well,
Michael,
I mean, I have nothing much doing, so, yeah, I'm
so
in.
Alright, bet, well, I'ma go get my other friends so tomorrow we can meet.
Alright, then, later, Mike.
Later, Harold.
Yeah, there goes, what's it
oh
called?
God,
Carl?
I don't think the boss is gonna be happy with this. Smith, I don't think you're gonna like this.
What do you mean? And what are you talking about?
Well,
real life scenario here. Michael, there's that these imbecile mafia bosses are really, really care about, like, about Carl or these, the Carl and the, what's it called? What's his name? Smith, Andrew. To about these two idiots that probably don't even have guns. I mean, I already seen this whole movie. I just wanted to point out stuff that probably, like, is super inaccurate. But yeah, I don't know why these people are so worried about some two idiots that have, like, no, probably an AK, and that's really much it. But yeah. Are you still playing real FNF other than Roblox? Yeah, I kind of play FNF nowadays. I don't know, it's kind of dying now. The FNF mod games, but my channel's doing well. But yeah.
I saw Michael today, and he's alive.
No way you're lying.
Wait,
I wish
you
I
mean
was
he's alive.
God damn it, Donnie.
What is he talking about? Wait, what? What do you mean he's alive? Wait.
Are saying that but are not doing it.
But I'm telling I will do it, I'm buying Zarius.
Yeah, right, but Emma have to tell the president.
187?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, what are you waiting for?
Press the button.
Okay, bet.
Attention passengers, we are about to crash. Land, I repeat, the ALW about to crash land.
Oh god, the plane is going down.
Oh my god, we are about.
Mod still carrying the game. Oh really? Oh, well, I haven't really played.
I cannot believe it's actually happening.
No, 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 no.
Breaking news, American Airlines Flight 587 ended up exploding and crashing into a forest. There were two pilots on there, but they sadly die. Some passengers survived, meanwhile some die. So the passengers that died are 37-year-old Terry Robinson, 19-year-old Michael's Anderson 39? Thomas and 39-year-old Michael Adams.
Wait, what, Mike's dead?
No, this can't be true.
They have to be joking. Michael's dead?
Well, honestly, let's be honest. Let's be completely honest. Real life scenario here. There's probably a lot of Michael Adams in the world. Like, I don't know how common that Michael Adams is, but it has to be a common name around the globe. Or not the globe. Around, like, you know, the country. And Revisvat, you could tell that that's a pretty kind of a rare name in Russia. Or maybe it's common in Russia, but it has to be a rare name in the United States. Because a lot of people know Rev in this universe. Even the CEO and the president know him. But wait, has Rev and the president ever met before? No, I don't think they haven't yet. But yeah, real life scenario. The wife, okay, maybe the wife would know, but I don't think Jordan would know.
And 39-year-old Michael Adams.
Wait, what, Mike's dead?
No, this can't be true.
They have to be joking. Michael's dead?
And the CEO. And
yep, they are 100%.
That's survivable, though.
Wait, it feels so good. Like, I want to celebrate.
Used to.
Why does she have a wedding dress? Why does she have a wedding dress in a... That looks like a wedding dress. What? Yeah, it does look like a wedding dress.
It feels so
dead.
But they sadly die. Some passengers survived, meanwhile.
You already seen the video. Or, like, I don't know what airline that is.
Button.
Because that's obviously, like, that's obviously a real... That's obviously, like, you know, a real thing. That's a real crash right there. I don't know what airline that is, but it's Qantas. Qantas? Qantas? I don't know. But it has to be, that is real, a real airline right there. But real life scenario, Michael would be 100% dead. There's no way he's going to survive that. Rev had a chance because I actually said that he's immortal, and Rev is immortal in the actual game. So yeah, I could actually make him survive because he's immortal. So, this, that's not a movie scene. It's an animation of like airlines basically. Of like what happened, Malaysia Airlines 370. They have their own MH370. Probably has their own animation. Will you add a train derailment? No, I will not add no train derailment in that new movie. Why do y'all keep mentioning trains so much? I don't If y'all keep asking for train derailment, then I don't want to do one now. But anyways, Michael would be 100% dead. Because there's no way that this dude survives. But anyways, I think that's it of watching stuff. Now let's actually have some fun. I don't know what to play though. How many players? Because I like trains. I mean, it's cool that you like trains, but like, I mean, I kind of don't want to add trains in my movies anymore. But yeah, that's it. I think that's a little bit it for reacting. But yeah, I have a feeling a lot of people are gonna be joining me. So yeah, I have a feeling that a lot of people are gonna be joining me. So yeah, there goes someone. There goes, I don't know who these people are, but Figure is one of my fans. Yeah, Jesus Christ. Alright, I've rebooted the server a lot. Or with a good amount of players, I'm not even gonna lie. But yeah. Mike is not a savage. Mike is just a dick with women. I mean, let's be real. Mike is a total dick. He'd be saying his girlfriend's a pussy. But yeah. Yeah, a lot of people. Yeah, I can see a lot of people. So I gotta get the things I need for this server. Oh yeah, let's go. Michael's a total dick if he actually said that his wife should do something. I mean, let's be real. Is that a dick move? Because I know that's a dick move to even say to a woman. Oh, hey, Xavier, do me a favor. Don't put your drama into my chat, please. Just thank you if you listen. Just damn, then terrible. I'm very terrible. Thing. Tell a relationship. Toxic relationship. It's like with Stanley Marsh. To be honest. Let's be honest, that's a whole terrible relationship right there. And I booted up this game a lot. By a lot too. Oh crap. Yeah, why are y'all staring at my train? That scares me. Oh, jeez. Okay, thank you, Xavier. I appreciate it. Oh, yeah, I forgot that doesn't work like that. It only works on the units. No, not really. This has nothing to do with the cactus crash. Yeah, I booted up the server with a lot of people, which I'm pretty proud of. I am super proud of that. A lot of people that like to join my game. Yeah, there's the creator of Michael Adams and Gabby. Nice, brother. Tankers. Yeah, I did watch the video. I just like. Is that an ET44AH? That's. Oh, that looks so weird! Ew! What? Ew! This Norfolk Southern engine looks so weird. The headlights are supposed to be up here, not down there. I do not know what the hell you're talking about. Anyways, though, I don't know how long I want this thing to be, but. I don't know how long I want this. Oh, what the heck is this? Robox. Oh, Railbox. What? I don't get it. Okay, so yeah, I like these new boxcars. Not gonna lie, these are cool boxcars. I want these kind of boxcars in Train Simulator. I don't know, this will boost up the game by a lot with these boxcars that the game has. But yeah, I do want these kind of boxcars to be in Train Simulator. That will probably bring in a lot of players. By a lot. What can I add? I can, sure. Oh. Alright. But anyways, those kind of boxcars would bring a lot of players in. Ooh, Conrail. Never seen those before. What else can I add with this train? Let's add some stack cars. Let's add some. Oops. H3. Oh gosh, 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 oh gosh. Delete, delete, delete. Delete. There it goes. Jeez, why does that deleting thing take so forever? CSX. I don't know if Train Simulator wouldn't match with CSX. Let's just be completely honest. I mean, it's your opinion either way. Whatever though. It's your opinion either way. I can't control it. Either way. Let's just be completely honest. Train Simulator wouldn't be a good game if... Oh, come on. Why does that have to happen? There it goes. Why do these cars always have to derail? Okay. Yes. I mean, let's completely be honest. CSX doesn't really match in Train Simulator. But that's just y'all's opinion. I can't control it. All right, so I think this will be the last carriage. All right, and then we will add special cars. Spawn forward, cabooses. Let's add a Burlington Northern. I think that's how you put it right. I'm pretty sure. But yeah, let's... There it goes, and we're leaving. Why are people following my trains? That kind of like, no offense, but that kind of just like, yeah, thank you, but it kind of scares me that a lot of y'all follow my train. It reminds me of like when people just delete your trains on purpose. Let's be honest. I mean, I did want the short little I mean, this is like I did want like a short train. So yeah. I mean it's not really a good train 'cause it doesn't really make sense. You got hoppers, tankers, auto racks, just like five of them. So little box cars, and the last of it is intermodals. And yeah, we got the cool SD70M, which I'm gonna leave it alone. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it alone. Unholy. You know what else is unholy? Me being complete. I'm me sexualizing my girlfriend, and she likes it. She likes it. Okay, so do not get mad. I think I deserve her not texting me for a few for for months already. So yeah, I think I completely deserve that. But yeah. Wonder how many people are watching. Are there seven people? It's not that bad. Let's be honest. Seven people watching my live stream is not bad at all. And we've been like doing this for 2 hours. Just still a lot of players. Or it's still a lot of people that watch these. So is this? Got a short little. Got some short rail cars. Then we got some Burlington Northern freight cars. What's this monstrosity? What is passenger train? A passenger train plus freight train. What is this? What's up here? Rob, your train crashed. Damn. Yeah, why can't you just delete the other train? It's not that hard. You see what I'm over here doing something. And all my trains doing okay. I'm gonna stop it and get a switch. And switch it up with the other track. Yeah, the hell is this? Amtrak. Yeah, I can't switch it, so someone's gonna have to delete that for me. Oh, actually, I can. I can't switch it. There it goes. There it goes. Oh crap. Oh, I see why I wouldn't. I see why you couldn't move. Because of the Amtrak carriage. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to delete this too. Wait, actually, I think I can. Ooh, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ooh, let's go. There it goes. Oh crap, I won. That's not Amtrak 97. There it goes though. I like the Santa Fe SD75. It's a pretty cool locomotive. Yeah, let me just lower the graphics. Yeah, it was, but it didn't crash, like, it just derailed. There it goes. Okay. Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot that it looks kind of cool with the camera under the train. This. Right? And it just... it kind of doesn't work. Sure, record it on. Sure, don't mind. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna go here. Cause I'm gonna get those Burlington Northern Hoppers that I saw earlier. Okay, so yeah, I'm super speedy down the... Wait, can you go through here? Oh wait. Oh crap, I think I'm gonna fit. I don't think the auto racks and this can fit. Yeah, I don't think I won't fit. Uh-oh. Oh crap, will I fit? That's the question, will I fit? Oh, I fit. Alright. That's cool. Yeah, I wanna pick these up. So I'm gonna get these Burlington Northern Hoppers. Let me get these. Then, Alright. Let's just get the journey over with. Okay. There it goes. Just went through there. Then we go, we switch the track over here. I Mineral Springs or Springfield? Oh crap, never mind. Oh, what the hell is happening over here? What's all right, I'm gonna read the story about that one because I don't know nothing. It's like around Chicago. I don't know. I'm gonna delete these though because I am trying to get those Burlington Northern Hoppers. Yes. Alright, so we're going, so the SD70 is going through this track. So. Alright, go through. Okay. I don't add people, sorry. Jeez, at this point, the entire server is just following my train. That's the whole deal with it. And then we got some BNSF. Yeah, we got some BNSF train going, passing through. Oh, this is an H2. That's cool. Stop your train! Stop your train! Stop your train! Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Whose train is this either way? Yeah, move that. Yeah, move that son of a gun out of here. Bye. You already got my train stuck. Wow. Alright, go on, get out, get out, get the hell out of here. Jesus Christ, okay, there it goes. There it goes. Alright, all I'm gonna do is... Alright, there it goes. Crap, there it goes. Alright. There it is. Plan completed. Then we will just be going reverse. We won't be going that fast though. So we won't be going that fast. There's a cool scene. But yeah. I mean, what am I gonna do with that Burlington Northern Hopper? Should I get rid of it? I think I'm gonna get rid of the Burlington Northern Hopper. Oh geez, it's going fast. Should play the trains. Russian pirate server, Safri. Russian. Oh crap! All right, we're gonna have to delete those train cars. All right. Playing CN train game on Roblox. I got so angry. You know what? Let me calm down for a second. Okay. But. I'm gonna say this, Remy. Okay, let's just delete these cars out of the way. Sorry. disgusting freight cars out here. Anyways, was he saying sorry to me? Oh no. Alright then, we're going to switch the tracks. Grrr. Alright, let's go. Oh, what was the whole point of switching the tracks to the other way? Oh, whatever. Alright, let's just delete these auto racks out of the way. Are these deletable anyways? Are these deletable? Alright. Yeah, how the hell do you delete these? I know how to delete the CSX one, you just gotta be far away. Yeah, I just gotta delete these now. What's the next Roblox game? I don't know, honestly. I don't know, I'm kinda addicted to this game. I've been addicted to this game for a while, so. Alright, there it goes, I found it. Now we just gotta delete these, so. There it goes. And. Yeah. Alright, sorry Burlington Northern, sorry BN, oh crap, it was attached, alright, was I live streaming for 2 hours, wait, was I? Oh crap, 2 hours ago. Okay. Whatever. We're almost to the Burlington Northern Hoppers either way. Let's get the hell out of here. BN. Alright, Ukraine has joined the game. System Ukraine. Sorry, bud, it's not gonna, you know, I'm not gonna fall for it. Okay. This train's pretty small, too, so I'm a new fan. No, subscribe a couple. I mean, you're basically an OG now. Not gonna lie. People started noticing me, people started knowing I existed since, like, I don't know how long ago, but it was a while ago, actually. Stop. Okay, so can you connect? Oh, let's go. Okay. Let's go. Oh. I've been trying to get these hopper cars for a while, too. That's crazy. It may make my train heavier now, but. Who cares? It's a game. Okay, there it goes. We got slower now. Our train's slow. We're not even that heavy. Too. Okay, I have found the Zabu. Yeah, thank you. Okay, there it goes. It's pretty slow. Not even gonna lie. Oh, crap. That is beautiful. Especially the ATSF 1 locomotive. A pretty cool locomotive, I'm not even gonna lie. Holy cow, this thing's slow! Look at this, ever since I had these cars on the consist, now everything is so heavy now. Now it's like, it's having a hard time moving. Whose auto wreck is that? Oh crap, it's his. Yeah, he's still on the server. Well, anyways, now. To be fair, this is a long auto rack train, so I guess you should this to move, because this is extremely long. I don't know how long it is, but it is super long. I think it's longer than my train, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, this is a pretty long train, not bad. I think you should move out the way. So yeah, there goes the Amtrak Dash 8. This is going to be one of the coolest trains in history. We're going to celebrate the Union Pacific SD70M, the longest train. What should I type in? The best train in history. The best train in history is coming. There it comes. I want to see. I think the BNS. Yeah, there's been a long journey, a very long journey. And I think it's time. Nobody. That smile scares the crap out of me. Alright, there it comes. I don't know how long it. I have a feeling it took me like a few. Okay, there it comes. What is BNSFH2 doing here? Oh crap, okay. There it comes. I'm so nervous, guys. It's already gonna get to its destination too. So it's gonna be the best part too. Here it comes. Hee-wee. so slow. It's going full speed too. So slow. Once it crosses, it basically just made it to the yard at one point. There it comes. This is probably one of the best live streams I ever filmed. This is crazy too. It's like we were just over there one time and now we're over here. It's crazy too. Now this train has to get to the yard. Oh crap, Roblox thought I said something else. Alright. We just want the train to get to the yard and that's pretty much it. It's been a journey with this train. Just come on. Come on, just get to the yard. What the hell is happening over here? Okay, I think it's time to get rid of this boring the AirPods. So I'm gonna take off my I'm gonna put my microphone back. All right, let's go. I got my microphone back, so let's see what it says. By the way, I think the train's coming. I think the D. PU. Bro is acting like a baby. Train is coming. What? Alright, let's just delete all of this. This looks so horrible. This is gonna be the most beautiful train ever. Ferromex. There's an actual unit that's two, just two? What? Alright. Whatever. We should delete all of this. This looks so bad. Okay. The train is coming, so we're gonna have to... Oh crap, it's going this way. Alright guys, I'm so nervous. The hell? Alright, the train is getting to its destination. Okay, let's go. This is gonna be the happiest day of my life. The longest train, or like I think one of the longest trains in the server, or I think. Well, there's a whole yard going on over there, but there it is. It has officially gotten to the yard. I'm so happy. Now we just need the whole train itself to even get to the yard. Oh gosh, the train's shaking a bit, so. Even though this train had no derailments in the journey, I'm still proud of what it's become. I am the proudest man in history. I am the happiest person in history. Let's go!
friends vandalized. Oh my god. No, 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 no! No, delete this. Yeah, delete that. Yeah, good boy. Okay. So, yeah, do... So, yeah, delete all of that over there. Thank you. So, yeah, we're just gonna get the train to fit. All of it. So, yeah, that's all the happiness I want. So, yeah, let's go! That's a nice train, though. Imagine, I like that number. But, yeah, anyways, it's almost close. So let's go, let's go. It's been a long journey too. It's been a long journey. A really long journey. Let's go. It has officially, the first half of the train got to the yard. Now we're just gonna cut off the train. We'll cut off the other half of the train. Let's go. Then, we'll have this part of the train cut off as well. This is the happiest day of my life. Happiness. This is all I need in life. Just a few fans supporting the things I've been going through. And that's all I need in life. The journey. I think this Arvente plushie is gone. I didn't have the money to buy it either way. It was like $30 on the thing. Okay. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Okay, there it goes. We'll just... Okay. There it goes, sorry. Now we'll just cut the last part of the plan. We'll just cut the last part of the train. Then I think we're good to go. Oh, actually. We just did. This is so happy. I'm now a happy person in life. Everyone loves KFC. I think. But anyways, I did my goal in life. I did the best goal in life. I'm leaving the... So happy. So happy. Anyways, I'm gonna make the Kismet train collision. Yeah, why do y'all always want to play Train Simulator? No. Okay, alright. Y'all can take that train. I'm getting a new one. Yeah. So, BNSF. H2, there. Okay. This is what I want now. 76.50. Someone can take that out. I don't need it anymore. So, who's taking the consists? Oh, my hard work. No, my hard work. Not my hard work! Anyways, whatever now. I don't care anymore. All I want is a Kismet Train Collision consists. So let me get a GMTX. I mean, it's kind of similar to Conrail. Let's just be honest. Let's be completely honest. Now we'll be, Heritage 2. We'll be spawning another Heritage 2 for the Kismet Collision. Okay. So, get that. Okay, so is after BNSF 1065. I forgot. Jesus Christ, I forgot. Oh, you can see the inside of the cab, that's cool. In that train only. What else do you put on what's after 1065? What is after 1065? Yeah, someone took my consists. Which I don't appreciate, but whatever, man. I think it's a GP. I think it's a Burlington Northern. I think. I'm pretty sure. And then I think it's, they are idiots. They are idiots. JK, JK, JK. JK. Anyways, I'm pretty sure this is like, I mean, I know this is not supposed to be an SD40, but this is like close enough to the Kismet Train Collision. And SD40, okay. FURX. And then the okay. Now the last train will be... Then the last train will be, there's no H1, so we're just gonna get, we're just gonna pretend this H2 is 997 from the Kismet Collision. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7 engines in total. Okay, and we will be getting tankers. This is not a game meme. I don't know what are you on. But yeah, we got the Kismet train collision consists. Oh wow, and of course the last engines have to be over here. What happened to the... Yeah, and who took my... So, oh my gosh, today. So it's not about Jamaica. It's not all about Jamaica. You didn't know that. I said it first. All right. Oh, come on. Move that son of a bitch. Come on. Come on, bruh. Please. Do you not see a train over here trying to move? Please, thank you. Jeez, I hate that they just grabbed that train that I was using last time and they're over here using it, and then out of nowhere they don't just see people with the switch. Then who is it then? Who's controlling it? Cause I can see you with the control thingy. Oh, you're right. Oh, my bad. Sorry, what's your name? Red Cat Place. I did not mean to. What do you mean, extract split? Rav, if you're reading this, I'm about to post a confession. What do you mean a confession? What are you trying to say? AMMAV. What are you trying to say?
Me.
Yeah, y'all spawn tankers. Thank you. Thank you, my children. Yes, thank you, my children. Gotta go for now. Alright then, later. That was running by itself. Oop, now I got glitched. The thing got glitched. Jesus, dude reset it so slowly. Like his body parts started like his body parts flew out slowly. Well, the server's already corrupted by my fans. Right. Oh yeah, the only reason why I'm dressed as Lloyd today is because I was making a scene with the imposter movie. So that's why you see me dressed as Lloyd. Which it makes sense. I'm over here, but it's not completely done. I'm working on the thing. With some scenes, but yeah, I'm working on some scenes with the But yeah, I'm working on all sorts of scenes with Lloyd and bruv. Oh crap. Yeah, this dude's body parts just like kept. Yo, what the hell's going on with the Amtrak? Black. Mid train. Hey, cool boy, the boss. Hello. Yeah, it's crazy how this live stream started 2 hours ago. I have nothing to do either way, so I'm just playing with y'all, because why not? Yeah, we were. Yeah, what happened to that SD-70 with those two Union Pacifics and the like, it just disappeared. Can you friend me? No, bro, I'm sorry. Sorry, I don't want to friend people. And plus, I have a lot of people on my friend list either way, so. But, thank you, bro. Appreciate it. Oh. Oops. Alright. Let's shout out some of these freight cars. Okay. We just got one of these. Cap. I just said that to piss some people off. Yeah, actually, I think that's enough freight cars. Wait, how much did the so? Well, I don't think I need to add more people, so. Or add people, add more cards. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 25 freight cards, alright. Let's just get like 26. Let's get 5 more freight cards, and that would be like more of a Kismet train collision. Because in the Kismet train collision, I think they have like 30 freight cards. Let's get a tiny freight car now. I haven't got one of these tiny freight cars. Small black, yeah, there it goes. Let's just get a few black of these freight cars and then we're done. Oh crap, 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 crap. Do you have a friend? Yeah, I know, I have a lot of friend requests. Oh crap. Do you wish to accept or decline? I ain't trying to be mean or anything, but I accept to decline. It's not personal or anything. I just don't friend people. It's nothing bad. It's nothing wrong with y'all. It's just like, I don't want to add more people, basically. But here comes the last freight car. The last freight car in the Kismet train collision consists. And there it goes. We're done now. We're done. Now the Kismet train collision's leaving. Oh, crap. Where did you give 44? What? Wait. Wait, how do you number trains? Oh, that's so cool. DCC. Oh. You could have just made that X Santa Fe locomotive into like a 44 or 4715. Hi, Seek. Let's just move the train over here. Okay. There it goes. DC. I don't know what that means, but okay. DCC programmer. Really do not know. Select the locomotive. Okay. Whatever though. I'm gonna do that later on. But I got a train to take. Bye, bro. Bye, bro. Goodbye, Kismet train collision. Madera, California. 1, 2. That's a lot of train cars. That is a lot of train cars. Well, anyways, that's cool and all. That's so cool though, 4479, 4715. Posted my confession. Guys, do y'all wanna react to AMA? Basically, it's a YouTuber named Axel's Movie Maker. But do y'all wanna react to it? Just say yes in the chat or in the comment or in the game if you want. Y'all wanna react to it? I did. This is a nice semi truck. You know what? I don't give a damn. I'm gonna react to it. I'm gonna react to the video. I gave a lot of. It's like one of the we made that server one of the biggest too. But yeah, let's react to his confession. I don't give a damn what y'all say. All right. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna react to it. I don't give a damn. Okay, ready, set, go.
I was actually gonna get mad at you because I remembered when I saw that title that years ago. I actually made my own short film called The Runaway. I made sure to watch it first, though, and I actually saw how good of a YouTuber you were. Second thing, for many years, I have been planning to remaster The Runaway. So if you see it, it's not supposed to be a copy of yours.
Honestly, I don't care. I really do not care of what you... I don't mind, honestly. I really do not mind of what you do with it. You go ahead, because honestly, The Runaway I made was just based off Unstoppable and The Runaway Train. So I can't, so if I didn't let you, I can't, you know, like, control it either way. Because either way, that idea was based off Unstoppable. So yeah, go ahead. It's just like, I kind of don't like my other movie ideas getting ripped off. Just for you can do it once, but like if you're like Darkness that he just keeps on copying me all the time, then I guess we will have a problem. But you can go ahead. I won't mind you making a remastered version. So I don't really mind at all. So go ahead. But thank you for actually telling me this. But yeah, thank you. Appreciate it. But yeah, thank you so much. But yeah, anyways, let's just join back. But yeah, you could do it. I don't really mind. Yeah, I watch a lot of South Park a little bit. I'm a really big fan with South Park, I'm not even gonna lie. But ooh, heritage units. Oh crap, we got some dash now. Alright, I gotta steal this. 76 10. Let's go. I stole some heritage units. I stole some heritage units. That's funny. Alright. You follow me on TikTok? My TikTok doesn't work for some reason. I tried to log in and I know my password but it didn't let me in my TikTok account, so I'm sadly not gonna be using that TikTok account. But yeah. Ooh, nice. Hee-wee. Yeah, I'ma move this being a Burlington Northern Hopper car. We don't need no Burlington Northern. Isn't this like, when did this become a heritage unit? Oh Is this like the original Norfolk Southern? Is that original? Like the original, like before the black horse? Was it? Or is it? Oh, look, it's Southern. Sure, we can play jailbreak. Where's Norfolk and Western? There's Norfolk and Western. Let's go. Let's go. No, I never played Doors. I don't feel like playing it, honestly. Scream more, children. I want some more Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar! I find it funny how the Soviet Union just became a meme now. Oh crap. I got something funny to even do. Y'all can keep the heritage units. Y'all keep the heritage units. Wait, I wanna do something. I've been wanting to do this for a while too. That's something funny to even do. Y'all can keep the heritage units. I'm reacting to my own videos. Y'all keep the heritage units. Wait, I wanna do something.
Hi, Rev.
I've been wanting to do this for a while too. That's something funny to even do. Y'all can keep the heritage units. I'm reacting to my own videos. Y'all keep the heritage units. Wait, I wanna do something.
Hi, Rev. Hi, Rev.
I've been wanting to do this for a while too. That's something funny to even do. Y'all can keep the heritage units. I'm reacting to my own videos. Y'all keep the heritage units. Wait, I want to do something.
Hi, Rev. Hi, Rev. Hey, Rev.
I've been wanting to do this for a while, too. That's something funny to even do. Y'all can keep the heritage units. I'm reacting to my own videos. Y'all keep the heritage units. Wait, I want to do something.
Hi, Rev. Hey, Rev. Hey, Rev. This game, this is so funny. Look at you. Alright guys, so now since we're making a loop here, now since we're doing a loop, I don't know what to do now.
This is so funny.
Look at you. Hey, shut up, bro, shut up, bruh. Jeez, stop doing that. That's right, my guys. Thing.
So now Jeez. Since we're making a loop.
Stop. Stop. Shut up. Shut up. No. Shut up. Hey, shut up, bro. Shut up. Shut up, bruh.
Nah, for
Jeez, real. Stop doing that. That's right, my guys. Thing. Bro, stop. Shut up. Jeez. Being so annoying. Jeez. Jeez, my
My stream.
Uh oh.
I think my stream crashed.
Jeez. Being so annoying.
I think my stream crashed.
Did it crash?
Jeez.
Wait, what? Did it crash though?
Jeez, my My stream. I think my stream crashed.
Jeez. Being so annoying.
Fun fact, this is based off I show speed though.
Did it crash?
Jeez.
This is literally
Wait,
based
what?
Off.
What did it crash though?
This is based off I show speed.
Jeez,
this is
my
that's like
my stream.
I don't know.
This
I kinda wanna end the stream though. I'm kinda like I wanna do crash. Something other than you know. But still, though, it's been fun, honestly. This has been the funnest. This has been the funnest live stream I ever had.
This is literally based
what did it crash though?
Okay, but y'all can shut up, bro.
Y'all can shut up. Please be quiet though. Stop. I kind of all of y'all rubs. Be quiet.
I want to do something other than, you know.
Stop. Be quiet, rubs.
It's been fun, honestly. This has been the funnest.
Okay, be quiet, rubs. Live stream I ever had. Okay.
This is literally based what did
it okay, crash? Stop, Rubs. Okay, so stop it. Shut up, bro. Okay, shut up. Yeah. Stop. No. No, please. Please be quiet, though. No, seriously. Stop. Stop. Be quiet, Rubs.
It's been fun. Honestly.
No, seriously. Stop. All of y'all rubs. Quiet, Rubs. All of y'all rubs. Stop. Stop. No, shut up. All of y'all. No, stop. You shut up. No. No, you shut up. Shut up. All of y'all. Shut up. Jeez. Stop.
Stop.
Can y'all be quiet, please?
Be quiet, Rubs. It's been fun.
No, seriously. Stop. Stop.
All of y'all rubs.
Quiet, Rubs. All of y'all rubs. Stop. Stop. No. Shut up. All of y'all. No. Stop. You shut up. No. Okay, shut up.
Now be quiet.
All of y'all. Shut up.
Loop versions of me.
Stop. Root versions of me. Please stop.
Can y'all be quiet, please?
Be quiet, Rubs.
It's been fun. Honestly.
No, seriously. Stop.
Stop.
All of y'all rubs.
Be quiet, Rubs.
All of y'all rubs. Stop. Stop.
Not for real.
Shut up. You shut up.
Stop.
You shut up.
No. No,
okay,
you shut up.
Now shut
be
up.
Quiet. All of y'all, shut
loop,
up.
Loop versions of me.
Stop.
Root versions of me. Bro, stop. All of y'all.
Quiet, please.
Jeez, y'all are so annoying, bruh.
Stop.
Okay,
be quiet, Rubs.
All of y'all rubs. Stop. Stop.
Oh, crap.
Not for real.
Shut up.
Jeez. You shut up. All of y'all rubs. Stop.
You shut up.
No. No,
okay,
shut up.
Now shut up.
All of y'all, shut
loop,
up.
Loop versions of me.
Stop. Bro, stop. All of y'all.
Quiet, please.
Jeez, y'all are so annoying, bruh.
Stop.
All of y'all rubs.
Stop. Stop.
Aw, crap.
Not for real.
Shut up. You shut up. All of y'all rubs. Stop.
You shut up.
No.
Okay, shut up.
Now shut up.
All of y'all, shut up.
Loop
versions
of me. Stop. Bro, stop. All of y'all. No, all of y'all rubs. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop playing with the mic. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. No. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop. Stop.
You shut up.
Stop playing with the
rubs.
Stop.
You shut up.
Stop. All of y'all.
Stop.
No, all of y'all rubs. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop playing with the mic. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. No. Stop playing with the mic. Stop.
Guys, the rubs are getting angry.
Stop. Hey guys, the rubs are getting angry.
Stop playing with the rubs.
The rubs are angry.
Stop.
Stop. Guys, the rubs are getting pissed off. What should I do?
Bro, stop. All of y'all.
No, all of y'all rubs, stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop playing with the mic. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. No, stop playing with the mic. Stop.
Guys, the rubs are getting angry.
Stop. Hey, guys, the rubs are getting angry.
Stop playing with the rubs.
The rubs are angry.
Stop.
Stop. Guys, the rubs are getting pissed off. What should I do?
Bro, stop. All of y'all.
No, all of y'all rubs, stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop playing with the mic. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. No, stop playing with the mic. Stop.
Guys, the rubs are getting angry.
Stop. Hey, guys, the rubs are getting angry.
Stop playing with the rubs.
Stop. The rubs are angry.
Stop.
Stop. Guys, the rubs are getting pissed off. What should I do?
Bro, stop. All of y'all.
No, all of y'all rubs, stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop playing with the mic. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. No, stop playing with the mic. Stop.
Guys, the rubs are getting angry.
Stop. Hey guys, the rubs are getting angry.
Stop playing with the rubs. Stop.
The rubs are angry.
Stop. Stop.
Guys, the rubs are getting pissed off. What should I do?
Bro, stop. All of y'all.
No, all of y'all rubs, stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop playing with the mic. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. No, stop playing with the mic. Stop.
Guys, the rubs are getting
stop.
Angry. Stop.
Hey guys, the Rebs are getting angry. Stop. Same with the Rebs. Stop. The Rebs are angry.
Stop.
Guys, the Rebs are getting pissed off. What should I do?
Bro, stop. All of y'all.
No, all of y'all Rebs, stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop playing with the mic. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. No, no, stop playing with the mic. Stop. Guys, the Rebs are getting stop. Okay, the Rebs are getting quiet. They're getting quiet. The Rebs are getting quiet.
The Rebs are angry. Stop. Guys, the Rebs are getting pissed off. What should I do?
Okay, guys. The Rebs are coming down.
No, all of y'all Rebs, stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop playing with the mic. Stop playing with the mic. Stop. No, no, stop playing with the mic. Stop. Stop.
Okay, the Rebs are getting... That was funny. Oh gosh. Hey guys, I think it's time to end the stream. Oh gosh. I think it's time to end the stream. But if y'all like this, the thing froze. Wow. Alright. But if y'all liked this video, make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see y'all in the next live stream. Goodbye. Love y'all. Take care. Oh wait. But yeah, guys. See y'all in the next live stream, okay? Bye, guys. Love y'all.